Well, a Norman man is convicted for badly beating this pregnant woman back in October 2020. Investigators say Gage Ford tried to kill both Allie Stevens and her unborn child. His sentencing is set for a later date.